Today in this video, we will learn about how to reset and send Cpanel password to client in Whmcs. For that, log into Whmcs and then go to View Search Clients in Clients section. Now click on the respective client for which you would like to send the password. Now click on Products and Services and then set your password here and then Save Changes. Once you have saved the password, now you can click on Change Password Module under Module Commands. Further, you can also send a message by selecting the drop-down from here. Therefore, an email will be sent to the client with Cpanel account password and other credentials.